DC. DC looked really strong all day. The GG comes out. DC able to take a 2-0 series. DC and Newbie.
It is all DC the first time in it.
DC are walking all over Newbie winner. What the hell is happening? The GG does call out in favor of DC.
Team Liquid going up against Digital Chaos. It won't happen. Liquid have lost too many. It is GG. Get 2-0'd out by DC.
Keeping himself alive for the time being. They'll run, they'll try and hide. Madara caught out again by Jarek, jumped forward with the boulder smash. And GG is called. Your champions are OG. No tail of flight. They've won three majors. It's an incredible feat. At Finimo, giving us a real, absolute cracker of a final series. Game three in particular will go down. They've won three majors. It's an incredible feat. At Finimo, giving us a real, absolute cracker of a final series. Game three in particular will go down as one of the best games of Dota played at a live LAN event in a while. But OG, I mean, these guys are absolutely amazing. They're incredible, man.
Yeah, an S4 shifted to the off lane. Ana, a new, relatively new mid on the scene, but the core teams Fly and No Tail have just seen countless championships. How do they keep doing it?
It's incredible. What they do as well with these kind of newer players, you know, bringing Ana in, a player that a lot of people doubted. But I think if anything, this performance from Ana in the finals goes to show that this man is one of the best mids in the game at the moment. And it's all thanks to the perfect backup of his team. And Jerax's play in that last game gives us a solid, rocking reminder why teams need to be so scared of that kid getting his hands on the Earth Spirit.
And the spirit of Adfinim will live on in the crowd, and I hope to see a lot more from them in the future.
Very promising. Absolutely. You nearly have it. OG, your Boston Major Champions, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, the champions of the Boston Major. OG.
There we have it, Ben. Absolutely incredible. I mean, these guys, they deserve it more than anyone, really, to get this far, to give that sort of a performance. I mean, obviously, we had that crazy game three, but you've got to remember, three of the four games, they were nothing less than stomps, really, Ben. Well, these guys are on another level, and no one was able to really meet it at this major.